come a calling. Lonely voices talking to me. Now I'm gone, now I'm gone, now I'm gone. And my mother told me, son, let it be. Sold my soul to the calling. Sold my soul to a sweet melody. Now I'm gone, now I'm gone, now I'm gone.
Father, we thank you and we praise you for bringing this beautiful couple, Sachi and Vanessa, together by your divine plan and will. Lord, we pray that you will bless their marriage with your love, with your peace, with your joy. Make them fruitful. You will bless them with children, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you.
It's our wedding day. I've never felt so alive. When you take my hand and you look in my eyes, it's the best day of my life. No more wasted time, no more hoping it'd stay. We're together now, forever, always. Forever.
Dear Shashi, I promise to love you and care for you, and I will try in every way to support you in all that you do. I promise to always be honest, kind, forgiving, and patient, especially when you and Kishore play FIFA all day on the sofa. But most of all, I promise to be a true and loyal friend to you. Thank you for loving me for who I truly am. I, Vanessa, take you, Shashi, to be my husband, and I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you for all the days of my life.
Shashi told me to say good things about him. The only best, I think one of the best decisions that he has made was to settle down and to choose Vanessa as his partner. And to Vanessa, welcome to the family, happy married life, and I love you guys.
Vanessa, I want to note how beautiful you look today. Thank you for giving true meaning to the word sister and for sharing the last 28 years with me. You have brought so much joy into our lives. And I know that you'll bring that joy into Shashi's life as well.
On this day, I promise that I will take care of you, care for you, and I will love you unconditionally. I, Shashi, take you, Vanessa, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad times, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you for all the days of my life.